Whenever you have a repeatable crash in SOLIDWORKS, it's a great idea to check the graphics card and driver first. There's a simple test to help us do this to ensure that any issues are narrowed down to the graphics card and driver. This is the RX tool. To use the RX tool, simply go to your Start menu, search for RX, and you'll find SOLIDWORKS RX. Once the RX tool is open, notice towards the bottom where it says click here to launch SOLIDWORKS in software OpenGL mode. What this is doing is bypassing your high performance graphics card and driver and using whatever's internal to your machine. If you go through that repeatable workflow and you notice the crash is gone, that means the problem is coming from your graphics card and driver. You want to make sure you have a supported graphics card and you're using the recommended driver based on what's on the SOLIDWORKS website. If the crash continues to occur, the problem is likely not coming from the graphics card and driver, and you could begin to troubleshoot elsewhere. Within SOLIDWORKS system options, there's an option in the performance tab for software OpenGL. If you turn on OpenGL mode through the system options, this will remain on until you turn it off yourself. It is not recommended to turn it on through the system options unless you have no other choice. When we launch SOLIDWORKS in OpenGL mode from the RX tool, this is going to remain active until we X out of SOLIDWORKS. So next time you find yourself with a repeatable crash, try seeing if you can narrow it down to a graphics card and driver by using the SOLIDWORKS RX tool.